Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off double tap on your Apple Watch. Only the latest devices support this feature, and you'll need to make sure you're updated to the latest version of watchOS. I'll be showing you how to do it using both your iPhone and then Apple Watch. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable double tap, you can use the Watch app on iPhone. Open it, tap on My Watch at the bottom, and then choose Gestures from the list. Now select double tap and you can use the toggle switch to turn it on or off and then change related settings. To turn it on or off on the watch itself, open the settings app on the watch and scroll down and tap on gestures. Then select double tap and you can use the toggle switch here to enable or disable it. That's how to turn on or turn off double tap on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.